Hi everyone, myself Dr. Raghunandan, working on Asian giant honeybee Epistrocheta fabricius. So today we'll understand a brief information related to Epistrocheta. As we all know that India is one of the honey hubs where large quantity of multifloral honey comes from the wild colonies of Asian giant honeybee Epistrocheta fabricius. Being an open nester, Epistrocheta construct big-sized comb and thrive well under diversified agroecosystems by extending pollination services to various plant species. However, during its stay at arid, semi-arid and malnut regions, experiencing hardships while availing ecological and biological factors at its nesting site. Reports are scanty and that shows less attention compared to domestic species like Apis serrana, Apis mellifera. Therefore, investigations were made during 2010-12 by following various standard methods to reveal bioecology of Epistrocheta at various regions of southwestern Karnataka, India. Information on colony density, abundance, high products potential, various nesting parameters, floral source, natural and man-made interferences on the survival of Epistrocheta were collected. Epistrocheta thriving well by nesting single or multiples of various sized colonies on several tree species, which includes on human built structures at specific elevation with unique comb architecture. To avail continuous floral sources during different seasons, it exhibits a ubiquitous nesting behavior at different regions, but there existed a significant variation and did indicated the region specific nesting activity and high products potential. Despite its ubiquitous nature, nesting behavior, predators, enemies and pests and human intrusions have made Epistrocheta to face problems during its survival at various regions. However, in the next video, we're going to understand the suitability of the bioecological conditions that favor Epistrocheta to thrive well under arboreal conditions in the wild, and details of such experiments will be discussed in greater length in the future slides. Thank you.